What's up, everybody? This is Cyrus Bolooki, the drummer of the band Newfound Glory, and I'm here at in Boston, Massachusetts, hanging with all the SJC guys. SJC is great. I've been an SJC artist now for about a year, and going into this tour that we're on right now, I didn't have a drum tech. So I emailed Mike, and I was like, hey, do you know anybody out there that, you know, may be able to drum tech for me? And I got this email back that I didn't expect at all, and it was him going, well, when are the dates? And wait a second, maybe I can do this for you. And I'm like, what are you talking about? I just need a name. Like, you don't have to, what? And he's like, no, I think I can go out. So on the tour that we're on right now, Mike is actually my drum tech. So not only is he the owner of the company, he's also a client. No, he's my drum tech, and it's amazing. So it's just, you know, knowing that you have that level of experience behind you on the kit and setting it up every day and making sure things, you know, go smoothly is just, I don't have to worry about anything. And I have, you know, not only an amazing, you know, drummer and obviously somebody who knows his craft, but also a great guy with me, and we've had nothing but fun on this tour. Oh yes. Let's talk about San Antonio, Texas for a minute.
San Antonio, they were playing on like the back of a flatbed semi truck or something, which is kind of wobbly in itself.
And all of a sudden, I just noticed that, like, I couldn't hear anything. I use monitor speakers and there's always stuff coming out of them, and all of a sudden I just couldn't hear anything.
And next thing I know, I'm unconscious and I woke up.
The speaker had fallen and hit Mike in the head, and I see Mike, you know, kind of grabbing his mouth.
I had like a slight concussion and it made me clench my teeth together and my front tooth fell out.
It was pretty nuts. You know, one of the greatest things about this tour is that it's Newfound Glory and we're co-headlining with our friends in Alkaline Trio. We've known them for like over 13 years, and it's just great to finally be on a tour with them again. Also, H2O's on the tour, and we've toured with them years ago. So, you know, it's great to bring all the friends together and all that stuff. Of course, we have an amazing crew, Mike being drum tech and one of those awesome guys on the crew. But as far as shows and stuff like that, so far, we played in Orlando, which Newfound Glory's from South Florida, so it was pretty close to our hometown, and that was a pretty amazing show, and we just finished up two shows in the New York, New Jersey area, three shows actually, and those shows are just insane. Here tonight in Boston, like we feel like we're kind of at a second home here in the Northeast, even though we're from South Florida, and we always have amazing shows out here. So going into this tour, I knew I wanted a new kit. The last kit that I had from SJC was amazing. So I wanted, I guess my thought was, let's get something pretty simple. So I told Mike, how about we do just like a white or a black? Next thing you know, he spits back all this like, oh, well, we could do this, this, this. And it's like, I'm not even really paying attention because I don't understand what half the things mean about like the finish or this or that. But I'm like, go for it. You know, it sounds great. Whatever works. And we come out on this tour, and I think the technical name of the finish of my kit is a white pearlescent Cadillac paint, I think, or it's Cadillac lacquer. And it's basically Cadillac car paint. So, you know, you're not talking about just a white drum set. This is like the whitest white, kind of sparkly almost drum set that you'd ever seen. And, you know, for all the little details that go into these kits, they still sound awesome. On this kit specifically, I'm really excited and kind of proud because I changed the sizes up from what I've normally been doing. So I went for a little bigger drums. So I have a 24-inch kick now. I've been doing 22s for a long time. And 13-inch rack tom, I've 16 and 18-inch floor toms. So it just made it bigger, but it still feels great. It sounds amazing. And I've been having a lot of fun with it on this tour. And like I hoped in the beginning, I could really see myself using this kit for years and tours to come. Just want to say thank you for all your support. Definitely check out Newfound Glory's new record, Kill It Live, which Kill It Live has three new tracks on it. They're all great. Everything was recorded with one of my SJC kits, and you can check that out and hear it for yourself. So thank you very much for joining me, and just look for more, you know, cool things to come from obviously SJC, but even myself, Newfound Glory, and everybody involved. See ya.